Shante Brown, Sugar Talk on the Black Unicarns, coming to you straight up from where I'm from. And, man, so y'all, I thought this, and I didn't say anything because I never just really did the research because I'm just not a nosy woman. Like, I'm just not nosy, and I'm not a thief. I don't have to be because I'm creative. So, it's just like, what has happened is because somebody hurt my cousin, Karlette, right? And y'all killed Amy because you thought that was me. So, what I have found out, the first dish is that this could be an issue with Shaunie. And so, you think, man, that's Shaquille O'Neal's ex-wife. Y'all see what I'm saying? But you see her on the show and she be talking all that dumb shit. So, you be like... So then I'm thinking this woman got kids. She got a lot of kids. She got a few kids, right? But did she know my cousin? Y'all understand what I'm talking about? Because my cousin went to a different school than me. And then to kill Amy because she looks like me, that's a big problem for me. So it's like, I think it's you. Like, I really think the main person I should be, like, really cussing out is Shaunie. Y'all get what I'm talking about? Like, it's like, is it you, bitch? You know what I'm saying? I'm like, I'm talking about Nene, but the ultimate is Shaunie. Because I'm looking at that, my name is Shantae, right? And all of a sudden, your nickname is Shaunie. Your middle name is Karlette. Like Karlottas. Are you serious? And then my auntie, Karlette. Y'all see what I'm saying? So it's like, this is the stuff I'm looking at. Like, because these people are crazy, you never know really if Shaunie crazy too. So that's what I be thinking about too, like how people will attack you and all this different stuff for different stuff. And it's like, it's really not your business. Like, nothing I ever did was their business. Y'all understand what I'm saying? Like, this not your business. Like, you found the letter, you see that I'm a brilliant person, you gonna still use me, try to act like you using my cousin Karlette. And you not Karlette. Act like you using Karlette. My auntie Karlette knew. So it's like, this whole time you've been using my persona. Actually, you've been thinking you're using my persona, but you're using my persona, which is on paper. You acting like Miss Woods at the school. You see what I'm saying? So all y'all bitches caught up. Y'all caught up in a life of dumb bitchery. Y'all understand what I'm talking about? Like, every woman y'all pretending to be ain't never been on my level. Never. They don't have the same mind, the same talk, the same speech, nothing. That's why y'all sit there on that damn show, on these shows, exploiting Black women's mental health. Y'all see what I'm saying? Because y'all racist. And that's where I'm trying to get to y'all. Fuck PTSS. You a racist. And that's something y'all really need to start really finding out about y'allself. You see what I'm talking about? And it's like, every time somebody get a chance, they want to bully me. Why would you want to bully me? Because you thought Miss Woods bullied me. She didn't bully me. Y'all see what I'm saying? I got that bitch out of my fucking face. That's it. That's all. She'll tell you the same motherfucking thing. I told her, hey, I cussed her ass out and told her I'd take every motherfucking thing out that bitch. Y'all hear me? I don't play. I don't give a fuck how old you are. I don't give a fuck it's your fucking mama. Both of y'all asses gonna sit down. So is Shaunie. Y'all think I'm playing watch. In the end, you're gonna be like, God damn. Shaq ex-wife. Watch it end up being Shaunie. Watch whoever did and delivered all this bullshit is Shaunie. Who been listening inside my fucking house? Shaunie. They thought Prince was at my fucking house and I'm watching New Girl on TV. You thought Prince was really in my motherfucking house. You thought I was in my motherfucking house planning on taking clones and shit like that. Y'all thought this shit was going on in my motherfucking house. You listen to the goddamn TV and me just in there talking and playing with my son, having fun with my friends. Munya McConey, he helped him too. Y'all understand what I'm saying? It's like, y'all would rather have mediocrity than have the fullness of, and to have the full experience of Shantae Shula. That's why these kids like, fuck y'all, we going with Miss Shula. Y'all see what I'm saying? Because they know. Ain't shit y'all can do. Don't nobody want to be sitting there trying to argue with Nene about no fucking sandwich. And this bitch done brought bologna. Better get the fuck out of here. So anyway, today I found a new verb, backshisha. It's a small sum of money given as a tip, bribe, or charitable donation. I like that idea. Backshisha. Do you have my backshisha? And so I thought about beaches because she was like, here you go, doll. It'll keep you honest. So you guys can actually rent beaches for $3.99 on Amazon, or you can buy it for $17.99. Oh, let's talk about the other shit they was listening to, because this is when they really got the good shit. When I had my nervous breakdown in Belleville, Illinois, at that spot. What was the address, Shaunie, what was the address in Belleville? Do you remember? Because you guys started looking for me, because you were going to kill me like you killed Amy, Carlotta, and Myron. Y'all see what I'm saying? I got the fuck up out of there. My mama called me in January down in Texas. Fuck y'all. That's why they took my son this time, because they know I'm going to be up and out. I'm not staying nowhere for no bullshit. You see what I'm saying? Shaunie, where's my son? Shaunie. Since you're Shaunie, ghetto ass name. Where the fuck you from? Where the fuck you from, ho? That's why the shit be ghetto. With that ghetto ass, hood rat ass name. Vashonda Karlette Shaunie Nelson. What the fuck is that? Okay, y'all. So next, let's talk about how Toni Braxton baby came to be. So Toni Braxton is one of my friend's favorite singers. His name is Jack Gibson. Remember, he emailed me to say that he was dying of cancer. I'm talking about every motherfucker that died of cancer. They supposed to be 44, 43 years old, except for Shaunie. Vacatricia. Ghetto ass bitch. Step to me like you miss motherfucking Woods. Let me fucking find out. I done broke my fucking computer. Let me fucking find out. Let's keep it there. Let me fucking find out. Step to me, hoe, like you Miss Woods. Vacatisha. Okay, next we got Monique and Ursula. No, let's finish this. I'm sorry. Toni Braxton and baby. So I was in my apartment dancing at 12:50, whatever I was in Belleville. And I said, I hollered out baby when I got through dancing. Toni Braxton and baby, you gonna force them to be together? Let me find out. Don't no ho know me. Let me find out. Come step to me like you running one of these basketball wives. Come step to fucking me. Next, Monique and Ursula. They done set your ass straight the fuck up. They got that shit from the school in Belleville. I was just chilling there. We did the Little Mermaid. You see the color of my hair? Like I'm Ariel. They on there calling your ass Ursula. That's the biggest joke of this shit right here. But this ain't no fucking joke. Let me find out, Vactatisha. Let me fucking find the fuck out. It ain't no motherfucking Illuminati. You want to be all up in somebody's motherfucking business. You mad because you can't get in Beyonce's house? So then I'm at my house, y'all. I'm at the shelter. This girl in here put her feet on the wall. She in here put her feet on the wall like I was in my house right here in Alton when I was dancing the hallway. When David Banner's face popped up on my computer. Like he was watching us or something. Let me find out. Vicatisha. So then I'm looking on my timeline. I got some white girl talking about stay away from people who expect you to prioritize them and don't think twice about putting you last. First off, we don't ever be around those people. That's when I be like, you see what I'm saying? Get this shit off my fucking timeline. Vika Tika. Ghetto ass bitch. Let me find out. Come step to me. Talking about somebody got a motherfucking problem. You the mental motherfucking problem, ho. Let me fucking find it. Send Shaq, bitch. You gonna need to send a motherfucking cop. Send Shaq. Okay. Okay, here we go. Let's talk about anxiety. You see what I'm saying? It's the whole reason I wring your motherfucking neck. Like a motherfucking chicken ass head bitch. You understand what I'm saying? You a chicken head hoe. Come step to me. Talk to me like you be talking to them behind their fucking screen. Anxiety. So the first thing is routine. Create a nourishing routine. Anxiety thrives on chaos and uncertainty. A good routine helps a lot. So make sure you make a good routine. Vicatica. Anxiety likes to pull out the worst case scenario. Reassure yourself as many times as it takes that you are okay. Talk. Don't be afraid to talk about your anxiety. Find a good support system. Try therapy. Break the system. Break the stigma. If chores schedule, make chores, calls, and responsibilities trigger your anxiety, try scheduling them into your week. Focus on the current moment. Be in the present. Take it one day at a time. Learn to self-soothe. You're going to take me from my son. You see what I'm saying? Because you done stole something that didn't never have your money, your monkey-ass name on it. You see what I'm talking about? Racist-ass hood rat bitch. Don't talk bad to yourself. Talk to yourself as if you are your best friend. Kill yourself. That's what I'm talking to Vashonda, Karlette, Shaunie Nelson. Create your own fucking funeral. Create that show. Try to catch yourself each time you say something mean to yourself and focus your attention somewhere else. Believe that how you think can affect how you feel. Y'all know they try to kill me at least 10 times. They killed my family. That man had money. Shaq got money. What you need mine for? Say 4 nice things to yourself every day. And I mean that. Say 4 nice things. So here are some compliments that you can give yourself. You are adaptable, adventurous, ambitious, attentive, authentic, aware, brave, calm, capable, charismatic, committed, considerate, consistent, compassionate, courageous, creative, determined, efficient, expressive, effective, enthusiastic, fearless, flexible, friendly, hardworking, and honest. Shaq, the reason why you felt like you weren't doing everything is because Shaunie was trying to act like I was acting when I was with Muya McConey. It probably just wasn't enough. Humorous, imaginative, independent, hardworking, honest, humorous, imaginative, independent, innovative, knowledgeable, logical, loyal, open-minded, optimistic, organized, passionate, proactive, reliable, resourceful, responsible, spontaneous, stable, supportive, trustworthy, vibrant, and wise. Step to me. They listening inside my house. Trying to kill me because I am who I am. Because y'all want to take a show. I'm talking about y'all don't got a clue. A clue. And all of a sudden it just come. They just all of a sudden last night, that's all they kept saying. It's Shaunie. This is Shaunie. This Shaunie. This ain't no fucking Shaunie. That's Shantae Lakeisha Shula. And some of it probably is Carlotta Allen. Y'all probably don't have much about Amy Roberts because she didn't ever want to lead the project. Y'all see what I'm saying? But that's the shit y'all want to do to me. We going to keep putting poverty. Come tell me to my fucking face what the fuck you going to do. Let me find out. Anyway, that's it. It's Shantae Brown Sugar talking to Black Unicorns telling you if your name is Vika Tisha, va la 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 la, for Shaunie, whatever the fuck your fucking name is, fuck off. And give me my fucking money. Go to jail, hoe. Kill yourself there. I need my check. Everybody else, thank you and I love you.